and monsters.
This video talks about the pharaonic history and the world cinema's passion for the curse and legends of the pharaohs in the long-standing Egyptian history, and many of the themes, such as that of mummies, and the curse of all those who betray. Mummies to reveal the secret of the blood of the Egyptians. We will see the most famous films in world cinema about the Egyptian pharaonic history. The Mummy. Its events revolve around the awakening of a pharaonic princess from her crypt under the desert, bringing with her horrors. It defies human understanding, and the movie starring Tom Cruise.
She will claim what she has been denied.
A dig down in Thebes.
Jonathan?
The Mummy. As for the movie Mummy, which was produced in 1999, it is a mark in the history of cinema about films that talk about pharaohs and mummies. Its events revolve around a mummy by mistake during an archaeological excavation, which leads to chaos while searching for his lost love, and the film starring the international star, Brendan Fraser, and this film was nominated for an Oscar.
Mummies, my good son, this is where they made the mummies.
They sought to unlock its treasure.
And then there was light.
Oh boy.
Blood from the Mummy's Tomb. An archaeological expedition brings back to London the coffin of an Egyptian queen known for her magical powers. Her spirit returns in the form of a young girl and strange things start to happen. The Mummy's Shroud. In 1920, an archaeological expedition discovers the tomb of an ancient Egyptian child prince. Returning home with their discovery, the expedition members soon find themselves being killed off by a mummy, which can be revived by reading the words off the prince's burial shroud. Abbott and Costello meet the mummy. Two bumbling Americans stumble on the discovery of a lifetime when their search for a mummy leads them to a sacred medallion that holds the key to buried treasure, the movie starring Bud Abbott and Lou Costello.
Ages have passed.
As for the international star, Gerard Butler, he has starred in the international movie Gods of Egypt, with the participation of the star, Nikolai Coster-Waldau. This movie was one of the most powerful films that tells of the challenge of the god Horus against the god Set, the unjust and ruthless god, which led to the flooding of the thriving empire in chaos and conflict.
You're not fit to be king. It's my turn now.
As for the Tut series, it is a series consisting of 6 episodes. Its events revolve around the youngest pharaoh ruling ancient Egypt, starring Ben Kingsley.
Truth is a matter of perception.
I swore a greater oath to Egypt than to any pharaoh.
That is far beyond the
Exodus. Gods and Kings. This film is very important, as it talks about the reign of Ramses, directed by international director Ridley Scott, and starring the international star, Christian Bale, and the Ministry of Culture in Egypt banned this film.
God. I am a god.
I am a god!
Follow me and you will be free!
Yeah! We're going to recapture 400,000 slaves.
We're not recapturing anyone.
The Pyramid. The story of the film revolves around a group of scientists trying to reveal one of the secrets of the Egyptian pyramids, and suddenly they find themselves in pursuit with a strange and terrifying being or creature. Agora. In the year 2009, a movie was produced entitled Agora, which is a historical drama about Egypt in the Roman era, and the persecution of the Egyptians, and the movie starring the international star, Rachel Weisz. The Scorpion King, a desert warrior, rises up against the evil army that is destroying his homeland. He captures the enemy's key sorcerer, takes her deep into the desert, and prepares for a final showdown. The movie starring The Rock, Johnson Dwayne. Stargate. As for the movie, Stargate, the film revolves around the discovery of a device that transmits between stars, located in Egypt, and leads to the discovery of a planet with life similar to the life of the ancient Egyptians. The movie starring Kurt Russell and James Spader.